Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and once again, welcome to Papa P YouTube channel, P for Plan, P for Prosperity. I would like to continue our ethno-pharmacology studies by presenting to you another plant found in my garden. This plant is called Spiranthes spiricollis. It is also called eye for fowl in English. In French, it is called les yeux de la poule. This plant, in my language, is called Diku. This plant is found in the Asteraceae family. Asteraceae are plants that have flowers similar to stars. This plant is very useful in the treatment of mouth diseases, whether fungal, whether bacterial or viruses. You just chew about 3 to 7 heads of the flowers and you gargle in your mouth with water 2 to 3 times a day for about 7 days and you find the result. I would like to continue with another plant. This plant, you see, is called Euphorbia hirta. Euphorbia hirta. This plant is found in the family of Euphorbiaceae, that is the cassava family. This plant is a very strong anti-inflammatory. It's also used in the treatment of amoebic dysentery. We'll continue with another herb found in my garden. This herb is called Plantago major. Plantago major is found in the Plantagaceae family. This plant is very useful in the treatment of sprains. This is a better image, a better plant. It's used in the treatment of sprains and pains of the muscles and of the skin. How do you use it? You get 2 to 3 leaves. You pass them on the fire or on the heat and use to massage the area. Goodbye. I wish you a happy day and I'll encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel to share so that Africans can benefit from the knowledge of their ancestors. Bye-bye.